News headline, shed no tears for tigers. And this para says, this further refers to the article I wrote effectively from Neelan's funeral. So this para says, I once wrote a piece in this newspaper on August 1, 1999, describing how of the 28 names that figured in my reporter's notebook from my first Sri Lanka story in early 1984, only 8 had survived. None of the 20 had died of natural causes. Most had been killed by the LDT. Most were also Tamils. Most of them were also men of peace, fighting and campaigning for a better deal for their fellow Tamils. That piece was inspired by the killing by a human bomb that morning of Neelan Thirucheluvam, the middle-ground MP from Jaffna and a man of peace with a heart of gold, a man who only spread warmth, affection and generosity, and fought tirelessly not only for Tamil rights, but also for peace. Which is why, in the LDT's penal code, it deserved capital punishment. And this is true everywhere. The Khalistanis in India, when the Sikh militant movement was on, killed more Sikhs than they killed Hindus. Lashkar-e-Taiba is killing more Muslims than Hindus or Christians. Taliban are killing more Muslims than Hindus or Christians. All extreme movements target their own first. JVP killed more Sinhalas than anybody else. All the vigilantes which had come up in Sri Lanka at that time, yellow scorpions, green tigers, all kinds of horrible little outfits, they only killed fellow Sinhalas. And then I'd gone on to say, he deserved, in LDT's penal code, he deserved capital punishment. The bomber threw himself on the bonnet of his car as I waited to join him for breakfast in the lobby of the Intercontinental. Yogeshwaran and his wife Sarojini, Padma Naba and Yogeshankari, Sam Thambimuthu and P. Joseph, all elected MPs from Tamil territories. As one was shot during the Christmas Mass. Could you be more cruel than that? They were all as Tamil as Prabhakaran or Vaiko or Karunanidhi. I am very carefully not mentioning Jayalalitha, because she'll have a tough time passing the Tamil ethnicity test. So some people will question me on that. High Commissioner, you can disown a statement of mine, but don't say any more. Because of, she's from Andhra and etc. They were all assassinated, all Tamils, by LDT for the same crime, questing for peace. Joseph, the most lovable man who won't harm an insect, was shot during Christmas Mass in his native Vatikalo in 2005. There was nothing Prabhakaran hated more than peacemakers. There is nothing that a militant leader hates more than a peacemaker, any militant leader. They created dissonance. Peacemakers create dissonance. Dissonance and disruption in a world of murder and deceit. All militant leaders, all terrorists are macho, arrogant, irrational fascists. If you don't bow to me, I will send a teenager, a child, maybe a woman with a bomb belt. He or she will just come and hug you. Right? Now, what you apply to a terrorist leader can also apply to any dictator.